See, the biggest difference between you and I didn't walk into the locker room and think I'm more important and a bigger star than everyone else. And I'm not afraid of losing my spot. I see a new opponent. I see a new face. I see a new opportunity. I don't hold people down. You want to blame everybody else, Mike? But here's what you need to do. At the end of the day, tonight, you need to look at yourself in the mirror. And that mirror is going to tell you the same thing it told you in 2006. Miz, you're an ass.
And you're a hypocrite, and you're vulnerable, and I have surpassed you in and out of the ring. 2022 is going to be the year of Miz, and I can't think of a better way to usher it in than beating you at January 1.
So if that's a challenge, you're on.